I'm sitting here with Mike, one of the web developers at Udacity. I heard you wrote some pretty bad code recently.
Yeah, that was quite the experience.
Yeah, I actually remember because I gave you that bad code assignment.
You did.
So basically, in a nutshell, what did I tell you to do?
We came up with an app idea, and you just told me, all right, now forget all the things you know to do right and do it wrong and try and make it a rough experience.
So build a spaghetti code app.
Build a spaghetti code application.
And how did you feel?
I was really excited because I knew I didn't have to maintain this thing. I was just going to crank out an application for you really quick, get it done in an hour or two, and just get code on the screen and feel super productive. So I was kind of excited to not have to put a whole lot of brain power to it and just do it.
Yeah, it's kind of old habits in
right,
a way,
yeah.
Right? Because everyone kind of learns spaghetti code and then learns how to organize their code later on.
It reminded me of like 10 years ago, like the type of work I was doing.
So you had this app, you didn't have to maintain it, you felt great about it.
Mm-hmm.
How'd you feel by the end?
Pretty bad.
Really, why?
Well, it was a miserable experience when it got to the end. There was a point that I actually coded myself into a corner. And I had a problem that I knew myself was a simple problem to solve. But because of the way I had built the application, it was no longer a simple problem to solve. It was actually really difficult. And then I just felt bad because I knew where this code was going.
I see. Well, actually, Nick Artman, one of our other front-end engineers, likens it to diving for the finish line.
Yeah.
And if you dive for the finish line too early, well, you get scraped up, right? And things get really bad, and it takes a lot more effort to go then and finish the race.
That's a very good metaphor.
I basically told you to dive right out of the starting block.
Right. Yeah, I thought I was done with the application before I had ever even started it, really. And so I was just trying to get stuff done. And if I would have taken my time to like really plan it out ahead of time and know what I was going to do throughout everything, it would have been a much more enjoyable experience.
All right, so if you want to blame someone for this experience, you can blame Mike.
You told me to do it.
If you want to blame someone for this experience, you can blame me, I suppose. Awesome. Well, thanks, Mike, for sitting with me.